The Good Question program is on the air. It's me, Tabdek Ferhadoğlu, in the studio. Today our guests are Bizim Yol newspaper's reporter Hacı Zeynalov and mother of Vatan prisoner Nadir Aliyev, Bahar Zeynalova. Welcome to our studio. Thank you. Today, the Court of Grave Crimes concluded a trial regarding the terror act in State Old Academy committed in 2009, April 30th. Three were sentenced to lifetime imprisonment and one for 11 years of imprisonment. How do you assess the verdict? Your verdict cannot be deemed fair because there were some mysterious points. Some facts could not be proved during court investigation. While making decision, the judge only based on the material submitted by the prosecutor's office and sentenced three to lifetime imprisonment and one to 11 years in jail. You know, there is an organizer of the terror act, and that is the Armenian Martin Mashian, citizen of Georgia. But the court judgment didn't contain a single sentence about him. The court should have opened a criminal case against him and appealed to the Georgian government to take relevant measures. That's what the committee was expecting, but it didn't happen. Bahar Hanım, 12 innocent people and the terrorists were killed in the aftermath of this terror act. As a mother, how do you assess the deeds of your son? The trial was not fair. If I were sure that my son partook in this terror act, I would renounce my son, but my son is innocent. So you were disappointed with the court trial. Why?
I was disappointed. First, the trial was closed to the journalists. Why was it closed? They did just what they wished. Did you keep in touch with your son during preliminary investigation? How was his situation? He testified during this the investigation and admitted his guilt. Nadir was tortured a lot. A paper was put before him and he was forced to read the paper and say what they want.
A prisoner named Najaf, held in the same cell with Nadir, said that Nadir was tortured so much that he will never forget his voice. He told in a trial and everyone heard it. He said that when Fakhreddin Menapov arrived and beat him severely.
Which Fakhreddin?
He is the prosecutor. Did the court investigate these testimonies regarding the tortures? It is claimed as if Nadir and another guy entered the State Hall Academy a few days before the terror act. There was no camera in the academy. I was there a few days before the terror act, and there was no camera. The cameras were installed after the act. There was a footage in the mobile phone of terrorist Farda Gadirov, which was aired on TV as well. It shows that he prepared for the action at his home. You live in the same village with him. How did you behave? Did he ever visit you? Besides, the court sentenced your son as an organizer of the event too.
I knew his family. Their family has lived in Russia for 20 years. His mother was my classmate, and his father is a decent teacher.
Believe me, we didn't know that actually he was in the village for 6 months. We wasn't aware of his arrival.
Did you ever see him in the village?
No, I didn't see and I don't know him. He was living on his own and held a closed life. Journalists with him, with the village, they saw the basement of their house. There were lots of holes in the village, in their home.
You attended the hearing. How was the action prepared? What about the participation of other persons in the murder?
During the trial, the prosecutors addressed questions about the organizer of the action. It was claimed that Martin Gumashian had paid for the arrangement of this action. But the court judgment didn't contain anything about him. I also found Interpol asking about Gumashian. They said we have no information. I phoned to the Interior Minister of Azerbaijan. I was told that the case is in the court, and the court will make decision on it.
How was the Gumashian's name mentioned in the judgment?
It was mentioned in the indictment. It was said that he was author of the murder and vowed to pay $50,000. But no criminal case was opened against him. Yenim Savat, reporter, visited Georgia and interviewed Gumashian. He says, I'm at home and he doesn't hide himself.
Thank you for coming to our studio.